When I went to the studio, my boyfriend booked the studio session.
Uh-oh. You don't got to talk about that.
I'm sorry. Who's your boyfriend? Say that again. I'm sorry.
My boyfriend?
Yeah, say it again.
Offset from Migos.
Yeah, that's all we want to hear. what you call him? Come on.
Do you call him Offset?
No, I call him Raindrop.
Okay. Okay. Go ahead. So Raindrop, you went into the studio.
Yeah, and then when I got there, he was just showing me beats and stuff, and I was just trying to vibe to it. Then I fell asleep.
Mm-hmm. In the studio?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. You know, you and Offset are definitely the cutest couple ever. So, of course, we got to get into that. Like, how did that happen? Like, how did y'all hook up?
Oh, you know, before like me.
What was his approach? Like, did he come to you and go, hey, baby, what's up? I mean, like, how was it? Why'd you choose him over everybody else? Because you know you get hollered at all the time.
Because he sure wanted me, and I was like, well, you know what I'm saying? Let's talk it out. Never sit down, you know what I'm saying?
So do you want, like, are you at the point where you're thinking about, like, you would actually have this child?
I mean, not now, you know what I'm saying? I got this whole career, I can't mess it up now.
No, really, that's a trip.
So many people, you know, I could afford a child right now. Mm-hmm. I could really afford a child, but it's like, can I afford to take care of my child and my mom and my dad and everybody else?